feel like I've got a handle on it. So what? Morning news is important. That's the information that is going to affect my day. I'm Cindy from Tacoma. I'm all local, all morning.
So what are you having for breakfast?
The one at the end, the lady in the middle with the blue shirt and the one at the red shirt on all three of y'all need to go to the doctor.
I hope it's good.
All three of y'all need to go see a doctor. She gets regular checks every week. Yeah, go see a doctor. She gets checked every week,
baby. I ain't got no mileage on my baby. I'm good.
Take a bite.
I ain't got no check
in your life. Not bad, huh? Got bacon in it. Not bad. I love Jimmy Dean.
I just don't know why you would ever be with the blue shirt horse face over there with the mileage that Scott
has. 2003 Jeep has more mileage than you do, but
so how's everybody's morning going, huh? Are you ready for the live feed tonight? I hope so. Because we're going to be having fried rice for dinner. It just sounds good. Say hi, Mom. Gonna say hi?
Hello, everybody. Good morning to you all. Hope you have a good day.
Yep, I took it.
Good girl. Okay. Tell everybody hi for me. Good morning.
Oh, I just took my potassium pill too, guys. Oh, yeah, I forgot to bring it out. We got that Aunt Jemima that Dad sent. It's less sugar. And don't forget your coffee.
Introducing Metromile, the leader in paper mileage. Here's how it works.
Oh, okay.
Rates start at $29. Then you pay just pennies per mile. It's the same great coverage for a fraction of the cost. And don't worry if you want to get out of town on a road trip. All miles are
oh, thanks. You can put it right there. Nope, I took my pill.
Someone who drives five times as much. Stop wasting money on miles you aren't driving. Don't drive much because you like planet Earth. Pay per mile could cut your bill in half. On transit, more than you're in traffic, pay per mile insurance could cut your bill in half. Car stays parked while you're
working all day. Pay
per mile car insurance could cut your bill in half. Stop paying for miles you don't drive and get full coverage for less.
Ain't this a nine?
MetroMile.com for a free quote today.
Yeah, well, let's hope they don't take you. You think they will?
No.
Like, bam.
Hello, baby. Well, we'll get you out a little bit, honey.
I want a better answer to. So what is it you do? Over the next 7 years, there will be 2 million new jobs in healthcare. Mother, get the healthcare career involved at Kima Medical Institute. You can do this at PMI.edu.
Goldberg's promo, take two. Good taste to hear y'all. Take off.
Look at that.
To 95 on
Joe TV. Look at that.
It's finding someone you can truly live with, and that doesn't necessarily mean a friend or a drinking buddy, or someone with whom you can share a ride to work.
I'm losing my food, people.
Does this person respect your space, your privacy, your possessions? Is he or she blaring the stereo when you find a scene?
So for all the new subscribers, remember to hit that bell and just say hi. And for all you old subscribers, thank you for sticking around. It's amazing. And as I said, I will try to help as many people as I can. Okay, I answer everybody, and I do try to. If I don't get to you right away, I definitely will.
Over time, it gets to be too high a price for just a once-a-month benefit. Till next time, take care of yourself and each other.
Stuff is good. You gotta try one of these Jimmy Deans. And if you have, let me know. Because they are good. I'm almost done.
Two brothers. Two lie detectors. A legend returns.
One of the most memorable faces in the history of this show.
Well, folks. I'm going to finish the rest of this. Let me know what you're having for dinner or for breakfast right now. And I will be back at lunch.